While Alpena High School students had their last day of school today, Assistant Principal Romeo Bourdage also had his last day in the E-House before becoming the head principal next year. WBKB spoke with Mr. Bourdage about his vision for the school.
Romeo Bourdage has been working with Alpena Public Schools for 30 years, and he's been in Alpena High School for all but one of them. Next year, he'll be taking up a new chair as head principal of the high school.
I bleed green and white. I love Alpena High School. It's a very proud moment for me.
Mr. Bourdage says his main priority heading into next year is student achievement, or how well the school does academically. However, he says he and his staff need to connect with the students on a mental and emotional level before they can accomplish that.
I think as we invest in our students, we invest in believing in them, and we have to really, really do that wholeheartedly. And it's everyone, the kid down here and the kid up here. We need to close the gap, and by closing the gap means we have to look at all ends.
As an educator, Mr. Bourdage says the impact he has on students means the most to him.
Kids will tell you some of the most important people in their lives are teachers that they've connected with.
Bourdage says that his experience, passion, and willingness to connect with students makes him the right man for the job.
I'm just really excited. I think the passion I bring is genuine, and I think kids know it. I wear my emotions on my sleeve. I think I'm a pretty good thinker, and I'm passionate about what I do.
And even though he's had 3 decades worth of first days of school, he's still nervous for the next one.
In 30 years, I've never been not nervous. Coming in, it's like when you were in high school. You know, you come into high school and you wonder, where am I going to stand in the morning? Where am I going to eat lunch? Who am I going to hang with? Same thing with teachers, administrators, and everybody else.
It's safe to say both Mr. Bourdage and the community are excited for him to take the reins. In Alpena, Tyler Cruz, WBKB News.